from beautiful Eliasville Archaeological Project, doing a little bit more science than usual.
All right.
Get them all in.
Well, that was quick.